Yo, what's up guys, it's Cloutboy, and today I'm going to teach you how to do shadows in 3D compositions in DaVinci Resolve.
I'm going to do this as fast as possible so I don't waste any of your time. So the three main things that you need are a spotlight node, a transform 3D node, and ambient light. So when you have your 3D composition here, for example, I have a camera, some text, and a image plane. Very simple. So I'm going to get my spotlight. I'm going to get a ambient light. And I'm also going to get a transform 3D. All right. Once you have your three nodes, put that in your lighting controls tab. Connect them together in the same merge, by the way. Connect spotlight to transform. You want to have ambient light anywhere from 0.2 to 0.5. Then for spotlight, you want to have intensity anywhere 0.8 to 0.2. Then you want to go down here and you want to have your sampling quality down low, softness, variable fast, and then you want to have your shadow map size as 900 to account in for the lag, turn up the density all the way up, go to transform, and then you want to move your spotlight to where it needs to be respectively. And look at that, we already have a nice looking shadow right there, but we are not done yet. We can actually keep going here, make some adjustments. You want to take some filter size adjustments. Once you have this and you just want to make it a little bit softer so it can blend in nicely into your scene. The goal is to make shadows look natural. So make adjustments accordingly and you have something looking really nice and spectacular. So that's how you make 3D shadows in DaVinci Resolve. This is my first tutorial ever, so please let me know if I did a good job. I talk a lot on PJ's Discord server, so I'm going to have a link down there for you guys to DM me and message me if you have any more tutorials or suggestions. Thank you.